but the extreme worst conditions known to man during this time. Not the worst conditions, but pretty damn bad. That's where God's love will reach you infinitely supplied. There's nothing to run out of or die with.
Well, you have your possessions. You have your jealousy.